I joined the medical humanities program very early during my time at Drexel. I learned about the program probably from orientation. And coming from a small liberal arts college, the idea really struck with me because I love thinking about the world through art and through humanities. And I think I was really trained to think in that way. And when I came here and everything was all science, it was a really nice outlet for me to be able to spend some time with the humanities. And so when they offered these courses outside of the regular science courses that I was taking, I was really excited and I took advantage of that opportunity and had a lot of fun. I first had the idea to do these watercolor paintings when I was in my histology class in undergrad. It was this really wonderful class where we would sit and look through a microscope and draw what we saw, and we were asked to label certain things so that we would learn basic pattern recognition and learn the cellular organization of the organs in our body. And looking at the cells helped me understand what was going on in physiology class. It kind of made everything make more sense to me when I could see what was happening. So it was meant to be accessible to people who know what they're looking at, know exactly what organ it is, and know some histology. But also, I think it's so beautiful that when you magnify the body, you know, 400 times, this is what it looks like. And everywhere you look, there's this beautiful image. Once you stain the cells, you can really see this. These beautiful structures that are within us. I think that as doctors, we need to be people and we need to relate to our patients. We need to be empathetic and know what's going on in the world around us and have appreciation for things outside of medicine and science. It was really great to be able to spend some time with the humanities, even while in medical school, while my life is devoted to learning all the science it will take to be a doctor. I think it helped keep me more even and more relatable. And it gave me a better experience, I think. I'm so happy that I came here. I felt very supported the entire way through. The faculty is so approachable. I spent lots of time going to office hours and talking to my professors, getting help whenever I need it. Something else that Drexel students like to say is that I guess we're very proud of our student body. People are interesting and they're leaders and they're fun and they're whole people. I definitely think Drexel's prepared me well for residency. I'm sure I'll have to fill you in then on how that goes, but I've been extremely happy with my time at Drexel.